Hello everybody and welcome back, and today I will play this big house before the podcast video you saw before. The video I posted, we were under the map. That video got 15 views and quite a lot of likes. So I'll do a part 2 video about it and we'll do it now. And we'll teleport to the airport and used to, I'm not really that blessed. I haven't built all my houses, so I don't have enough money yet, but now I built all my houses and all the machines making money, so now I can just buy the plane easily. And let's just spawn this plane that I have. Why is it moving without me? Okay, let's take off. Okay, and let's do some stunts. Okay, let's not play around now. Let's just show you the main part and we'll end it here because I still need to show you the new update of the other game in the other video. And as I said, and now it's the summer, so I will be posting a lot of videos. So you guys can all enjoy. And if you want to get badges, you should go. I got to collect this. What is it? What is it? And here, if you want to collect a bag in this volcano, you can collect one bag. Actually, I find out. And in the game, there's some places that you can collect bags too. And every game, you have a bag. At least that's one bag, unless those games are mean, they don't give you any bag, but unless you do like certain stuff like I know what. And we'll turn back this. And you can see this is next to the water that's looking through the mountain. It's just so awkward. We can just put your wings in the side. And this is how the game looks like under. Because no one ever went under this game, under this place. So it needs time to load, and you can see it has a loading screen here. So that's so sick. And when we jump off, like if you see, here is on top of land, but if you swim under this thing, you see our plane again. And yeah, that's it. So I'll make a better intro of this game, the fun things of this game. And most of the Roblox games, the ending is like this too. And if you zoom out, look at this. This is so satisfying. Okay, and we'll just fall down the map. And we'll end the video here. And let's just collect the money in our house. And this is how much money I get. I wish I can have this much money in real life. But I'm not 18 yet. so I can't have this money. So sad. I will just collect it. And bye. See you in the next episode.